Here, I've actually brought something we could see. You know, this will just give us an idea of how good that bore is. That actually looks like a really good bore. It sits right there on the tip before it starts to curve. So this should actually be a really good shooter.